Hi, everybody, and welcome back. It has been quite a change in weather over about the last 24 hours. Blustery, dry air, cool air, 73 out there right now. Dew point only 46. What's that mean? Well, as the winds die off later tonight, it will be a chilly night with the dry air. Wind still gusty, though, northwest at 25. That's going to hamper some of the high school games that are involved in kicking and passing. Temperatures right now, look at north. Mason City just 63. Waterloo 65. Head down across the south, low 70s. That's it today for high temperatures. Large area of low pressure spinning up to the north. Some lower clouds across Minnesota and eastern Iowa. That kept the temperature in the 60s there. But we have clear skies now from Des Moines on to the west, so a mostly clear forecast overnight. Here's what's left of Earl. It's a Category 1. The peak winds near the eye about 80 miles an hour now. 74 is where we put it into hurricane status. As it continues to lift northeast, it will continue to weaken in the cooler water temperatures. But still some heavy rain bands and gusty winds. You heard about that just a few minutes ago. Here's Boston, and you can see the area that's going to be mainly affected right in there, kind of highlighted in orange with the islands and Cape. All right, future cast, next 24 hours. The low pressure with all the wind, that moves away tonight. High pressure settles in for the weekend. Tomorrow, light winds, sunshine. On into Sunday, a little more wind, a little warmer, but dry conditions, and it looks like we will stay dry into Monday. All right, for tonight, if you're heading out to the high school football games, kickoff temps down into the 60s, and quite likely by the time you head home, we'll be in the 50s for the drive home. Brr, a little chilly tonight. 47 overnight, northwest winds 15 to 25. Tomorrow, not much in the way of wind. We'll back her down to about 10 and 74, a very comfortable day. Heading on through the five-day forecast, south winds return on Sunday, high near 80, mid-80s Monday. Should stay mainly dry into the middle of next week.